Hello from Tahiti. I arrived last night and it's less than 24 hours until the Sea Dragon sets sail. I'm one of 14 crew members on a 72-foot sailboat. We're going to be spending about 4 to 5 days in the ocean taking samples of plastic. We have a manta trawl that'll drag behind the boat. And we'll also be taking fish samples. We're going to be bringing fish on board, cutting them open, and sending tissue and liver samples to a research institute in Sweden that's going to be measuring for persistent organic pollutants, which will be very exciting. We're going to get the results back hopefully in a couple months. So stay tuned. I will be blogging and tweeting as often as I can. We set sail pretty soon.